Thank you. Find the couple of seconds to get back on the air from Charlie Donnelly.